Yo, look at that. It's an all queens everything. I got the freaking armor. I got all the guns. Excuse me, except for the heavy. But I'm this Tuchon Rage was pretty good. I thought this thing was gonna be the worst thing I was gonna use, because my hand cannon had rifle barreled and Icarus, you know, and I was like, oh, this is gonna be good for Hunter, you know. And I was like, maybe I'll use the sniper, since, as you could tell, my armor, I had a shitload of stuff for the sniper. But that queen sniper, I noticed it was just too PvE-ish. So I kind of actually clutched and relied on that freaking fusion. The fusion wasn't half bad, you know. It was really the hand cannon. I mean, maybe it was my shot missing too, but who freaking knows? I mean, so I'm gonna be doing a couple of these challenges, maybe with whatever faction. So we'll be dead orbit, whatever. Look at that! I even got the queen ship, man. Emblem. I went all out. Shit, man. But Jesus, guys, it's it, man. This is it. Destiny 1. It's finally coming to an end. The final dates for Iron Banner and Trials came out, and it's August 1st is for the last Iron Banner, D1. And for D1 and Trials of Osiris, it's August 11th. That will be the final one. And it kind of sucks, because I thought it was going to keep going until, like, Trials comes out in Destiny 2. And, man, this thing, look, I got some good-ass loops with this shit, man. I did. And I digress. But, yes, I understand why they didn't bring it back. Just because I figured they're going to be having servers open, and, you know, knowing Activision and Bungie, they don't want to spend money. They want to earn money. Greedy fucks. So that kind of bums me out. I thought that shit was going to be active for a little bit until at least D2 gets their trials on, because I know it's not going to come out at launch. So, because, you know, shit, Destiny would be fucking dead if it wasn't fucking for trials, honestly. It's the only reason people still watch. And look, damn, I kept getting killed by those fucking Axiom Bolts. I never seen him throw it throughout this match. It was kind of fucking annoying, honestly. Oh, check this fucking part out. This shit is mad hilarious, right? I was like, no, don't get the heavy. And look, that his own teammate Titan escapes in front of him and fucking trolls him, and he fucking blows up. Oh my god, dude. I was like, what the fuck? You know what that shit reminds me of? It reminds me of, like, back in the day when I used to play fucking Call of Duty. And I used to do that shit just to teammates, just to fucking, just because I was bored, and just to troll people and jump in front of them when they were shooting fucking rockets or in hardcore, make them kill themselves. Yeah, I was a dick. Shit, that game was boring after a while. I think that was back in Modern Warfare 3, man. This is fucking years ago. And there goes another Axion I didn't see. I should just start Shay stepping all the time. I usually do, but I was playing fucking Golden Gun before this, and I kind of got confused by switching subclasses. I really don't play Golden Gun anymore. I used to main Golden Gun, honestly. And check this out. You're gonna notice why Icarus is such a good perk. And bam, bam, damn, in midair, baby. Which is why I love the palindrome Icarus. I love using it mostly on my Hunter, because you can just jump up, pop a shot. So it's really dope, man. But going back to trials, man, it's gonna be over, and that's it, dude. There's no more. August 11th. So if you need to get your freaking flawless in, get it in while you can, because, you know, that's it. If you ever want that shit, so shit. You come by my stream. Maybe I'll come and help you out. I'll leave the link in the description. Until then, I'm gonna leave you guys out with the rest of this, and you're gonna see some inconsistent fucking shots, like with this fusion and even my hand cannon, and even my hand cannon shot. Period. And we're gonna need it, because it's fucking anomaly. So it's gonna be nothing but goddamn stickies and fucking hand cannon, fucking gear and fucking teed. Yep. So until then, catch you guys on the next video. Y'all stay safe. Have a good weekend. Enjoy summer. Take care, everybody. Alright, guys. Peace.
Zone grabbing C, B. Secure.
You captured, yes, zone B.
We got B. Wow, you shot the tether in midair? How does that even happen? Seriously.
Enemy
captured Zone A. You captured Zone B.
So was my hand cannon shot.
Double down. Excellent teamwork. That's why we have fire team. Zone A neutralized. Zone B neutralized. You captured Zone B. Gained the lead. In the lead. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. Gained the lead. Lost the lead. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. In the lead, 2-1. C neutralized. 1 minute. Zone C secure. Zone A lost. Zones controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.